judge me, like you be working overtime just to love me. And I keep looking at all my flaws in the glass. Can't really see my present, cause my past is staring back. Asking all these questions that I don't got the answers to. Like, is he gonna stay or are you gonna go? And maybe daddy leaving is why I'm vulnerable.
Bad for him? Is it bad for me? Is it love? Maybe.
If this is love, then what?